Nevada's California.
No, start again. Here we are, Los Banos, California.
Here we are, Los Banos, California.
He doesn't because he doesn't even live here anymore.
Ooh.
Oh. Yo, this just in, Los Banos is getting a Chipotle. This just in, Los Banos is getting a Dutch Bros. This just in, more people from Squad getting employed at Home Depot.
This just in, more people from Squad are having babies.
I'm having a baby.
Let's go.
After you, Daddy.
Thanks, Daddy.
Ooh, raggy.
The viewers.
We're here at the Habit Burger. We're having a burger and we're making it a habit.
Hey.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, pinkies up, bitches.
I fucking use this as a straw.
Alright, hey, Casey, I got a question for you, ready?
Wait, speak up louder, because this music's fucking banging.
I got it.
It's banging, dude, it's banging.
Hey, speaking of banging.
Uh-huh.
Question, Jesus, at Home Depot, how much wood do you chop?
All of it.
On a weekly basis.
Probably a good time.
I don't work at the wood anymore, dude.
I don't do that.
All of it. I don't work at wood.
Okay, so
I work with flower
specialists.
Yeah. Hit me up for all your flower needs. We have roses.
Dude, we have roses, dude.
Do roses. You know, in case you can get in for Valentine's Day, you can get in for Easter.
Yeah, but we don't have the bouquet, so you have to buy the whole spine.
The whole pot.
Yeah,
the back.
You have to wait for them to grow. It really takes
you just want to rip it from the spine and just take it home and gut it when you get home.
Scoliosis.
Gonna give the road to scoliosis.
Yes.
Dude, wait, hold up. Get in closer a little bit, Sue. So, do you think that guy believed me about Josh stealing fries?
Honestly?
Honestly, I think he bought it.
I think so.
I think he bought it.
Be like, he's probably going to go up to Noe and be like, yo, Noe, there was this guy at the counter who just ordered a double char. He said something about this guy named Josh stealing fries. Do you know anything about that? And Noe's going to go over like, oh.
We don't talk about that.
Is that what happened?
That's a dark past in our Habit career.
Dude, forget about Josh. Let's talk about Ricky, dude.
Dude, Ricky.
You guys didn't see him.
No, he works here.
I know, but he was like right here.
I know. I said hi.
Oh, you did?
He's like, hey, what's up, my brother? I'm like, what the fuck? Okay, Ricky, chill.
He said, brother.
Brother.
That's too loud.
Dude, the freaking song's loud. I'm gonna get copyright.
Dude, okay, so... No, you should have seen me. Dude, Ricky, he went up to me, he dabbed me up, and went, hey, what's up, bro?
Closed.
See that, guys.
You're so funny, dude.
Hey, stop. You're so funny.
This is a reason to my car.
From here?
Yeah.
No.
One,
two. Oh fuck! I just ate. Do you want me to run?
I'm kidding. No.
Oh.
To your car, though. How about that? Ready? One, two, go.
That was a schmack and a half right there, huh?
Damn! Let's see what that. But it's firm.
He's fucking the bumpers.
Hey, you see this? Daddy's girl.
Daddy's girl.
Oh, that's funny. That's funny.
Ravy.
That's funny.
Mr. Sandman.